What did Praxithea do?
She spoke false prophecies for years. Those who came to her for advice received only lies.
Your grandmother was an oracle?
Yes, up on the hill in Delphi. She confessed to me recently that she never had the gods, and only repeated the words she was told.
Told by vile people with evil intentions.
Exactly. Wars have been fought over those words. She can't be left unpunished.
My family was torn apart by false prophecy. If it was one of hers, I may take matters into my own hands.
I know what you want to do. You'll just bring more shame on our family.
I don't want to do this, Agavi. But for the sake of justice, we can't let Praxithea live.
It's out of our hands anyway. Some strange men were searching the village today, looking for her. I brought them here, and they dragged her away.
What kind of justice is that?
You won't understand. She was an impious old fool. Now we have nothing more to worry about. Who are you anyway?
I'm Cassandra. I've also been wronged by a false prophecy. It might have been your grandmother's.
If we don't find her, we can't settle any of this. Please help me figure out where she's been taken.
I'll look for clues.
What did you expect me to do? All that talk about killing her?
Praxithea must have lost this bracelet in the struggle. But no ordinary thief would have left something so valuable behind. Have you seen anything strange going on around here?
Well, if bandits taking over my cousin's farm is strange, yes.
What did they do?
Gave her a running start. She can't go back there. They've set up camp, and they're armed and dangerous.
Interesting. Where is that farm?
It's not far west of here. But I wouldn't mess with those bandits.
Thanks for the advice. This looks like a contract. Deliver the package to the drop-off and don't damage it. If they mean Lycaon's grandmother, chances are she's alive. Praxithea was kidnapped and brought to a farm west of here. The bandits were hired to deliver her alive.
Thank you for figuring that out, Cassandra.
I'm no fool, Lycaon. Your sister put Praxithea in great danger, and you've been asking me about killing. Do you want me to end her life?
No. It has to be me. I need to kill her.
She's your grandmother, and you're no killer. You should give this more thought.
She's my responsibility. I don't want her to suffer. That's why I asked you for Mandrake. It's a painkiller. But for now, will you go to the farm to stop those bandits? I don't think I can take them all on myself.
Let's go find Praxithea.
Thanks, Cassandra. You said the farm was to the west. I'll meet you there.